Hello. Today is the International Languages Day. It is an important day because we estimate the importance of the European languages, but not only them. So I'm presenting to you curiosities for some of the most interesting languages in Europe and all around the world. English is an international language that is spoken as a first language in 79 countries of the world.
Hola, el español es muy utilizado principalmente en Latinoamérica y ocupa el segundo lugar del mundo como idioma más utilizado.
Здравствуйте! Русский язык был введен 1757 лет, но давным-давно только аристократы имели привилегию говорить на этом языке.
Jete. Ta elenika e hëmsinisferi i vjadës anglikës leksikë e njëllot u apodove o kojtë omomeri antropus pangot njës.
Namaste. Bharat me e ndyne ki sëpse, bare pashe dhe dhint hape haj. Je desmini kazar se adhik bas hak kane dhe kara he.
Merhaba. Türk devletinde ve azınlıklar da Türk el konuşulmaktadır. Zor olmaz mı? Rağmen çok güzel bir dil.
Ni hao. Rou jin you shi yi shu ha zhe shu han yu zhi shu yao chan zu cha zhe zhong yang. Shi yang wu shi dai de mon yong shi dao.
Europäische Sprachen, aber auch Sprachen auf der ganzen Welt sind sehr wichtig und sind für den und schätzen wir sie immer. Alles Gute!